Hi! Ever wondered how to set up Western Digital MyCloud with a VPN? In this video, we'll show you how. For this tutorial, we'll be using wdmycloud EX2 FW version 2.30.165. To start setting up, you'll need to connect your device and access its configuration panel. So first, connect to the device by typing its IP address into your browser. You can find the device's IP address in the user manual. Then, go to Settings and click on Network in the left sidebar. Enable SSH under Network Services. A new SSH window will pop up. Select I accept and click OK. Now, enter your SSH password. Once you're done, SSH should be enabled. Now, use an SSH application like Bitvi's SSH client if you are on Windows. Enter your WD IP address in the host field under the server section. Under authentication, fill in your device's SSH credentials in the username and password fields. Then, click Login. Once you have connected to your device, two new windows will open. The SFTP window where you can upload files to your device and the terminal. Now, you'll need to download the OpenVPN configuration files. To do that, go to nordvpn.com/servers/tools or click on the link in the upper right corner of this video. Click on Show Available Protocols under Server Recommended for you, and click Download Config. Once you have downloaded the files, go back to the control panel of your device and click Browse. Drag and drop the OpenVPN configuration files into the SFTP window. In the terminal, type openvpn.bin file name. In case the openvpn.bin command doesn't work, use the openvpn file name command. You'll find all the commands in the description of this video. Now, press Enter in the terminal. You will be asked to enter your NordVPN service username and password. You can find your NordVPN service credentials in the Nord account dashboard. Copy the credentials using the copy buttons on the right. Once you see initialization sequence completed, it'll mean that your device is connected to NordVPN. That's it! Want to make the most out of NordVPN? Subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you're looking for more tutorials, why not try this video?